understanding calendar provided in MSP 2016. Before we start type of calendars, how to open, modify and assign them, let's get understand basics in MSP 2016. There are three basic built-in calendars. You can use them as it is or you can modify them according to your organization schedule or work time or working time. First one is standard calendar. This calendar sets working time to Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. with an hour for lunch from 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. Second one is night shift. It sets working times from Monday through Friday from 11 p.m. to 8 a.m. with lunch from 3 a.m. to 4 a.m. Third one is 24 hours. It schedules work for 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Although high pressure projects feel like they run on 24 schedules, this calendar is suitable for projects that actually run 3 shifts of tasks that run 24 hours a day. Before we create calendar, let's go to setting up the calendar first. Go to File, Options, Schedule, and then in calendar options for this project, when more than one projects are open, you can choose a different project's name in this box. Okay, first element here is work starts on. This option specifies the first day of the week in your schedule and is initially set to Monday. However, some schedules start on Sunday, so you can anyway choose it from here. The next is fiscal year starts in. You need to change this option only when your corporate fiscal year starts in month other than January and you want to produce fiscal period reports in project. Default start time. This is the time when your actual day's work starts. Example, 8 or 9 a.m. in the morning. This option is set to 8 a.m. initially. If your workday starts earlier or later, adjust the value of this box accordingly. Default end time. This is the time when your actual day's work ends. This box is set to 5 p.m. initially. If your workday ends earlier or later, just adjust this value accordingly. Hours per day. It sets number of working hours for a single workday. For example, with standard setting of 8, one workday represent 8 hours of work. Hours per week. It defines number of working hours in 1 week and is set to 40 initially, as in 8 hours in a day into 5 such days. Days per month. This option is conversion between days and months and is set to 20 days, 4 weeks each with 5 workdays per month initially.